I felt it like ages since I expected at some point in time Europeans and especially young Europeans to stand up to basically say enough. And ultimately it happened, and no surprise that all Spanish citizens have raised first to say that basically the way that we have chosen is sincerely not working. I mean, we have almost half of the Spanish young people unemployed. That tells volumes about a system that simply no longer functions. So it's about time indeed that we change course and that we provide quite different answers to the crisis that we are undergoing in Europe. We can no longer support responses to the crisis, or to the euro crisis, to the economic crisis that we have in Europe, that basically are saying to the weakest in society, to the most vulnerable in society, please wait, please limit yourself, please basically bear the brunt of the crisis, and someday things will go better. How come that the financial sector in Europe is still not contributing to its fair share to the public finances, to the finances that really allow for education, for social services of quality? We are asking member states, governments to cut, 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 and cut. And when time comes to raise new resources, new taxes, the financial sector says, no, forget it. There's much talk about, let's make Spain more competitive and so let's cut wages. Let's make Greece more competitive and let's cut wages there. Let's make Portugal more competitive, let's cut wages there. Do you believe that we can win the race to the bottom in terms of labor costs? So what is it that will really provide the basis of our economic recovery in Europe? Is it more of the same? Is it more of more production, more advertising for more consumption? No. What we believe as Greens is that what will be the engine of the economic recovery in Europe is making Europe the leading economic power in making sure that we meet the challenges of this century.